हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 1.4। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज विजुअलाइज 3.765 ऑन द नंबर लाइन यूजिंग सक्सेसिव मैग्निफिकेशन। इट मींस दैट वी हैव टू शो 3.765 ऑन द नंबर लाइन। सो फिगर हैज बीन ड्रॉन ऑलरेडी ऑन द बोर्ड। जस्ट सी, this is a very simple question. Just see how we can draw this. At first we know that 3.765 is greater than 4, but less we know that 3.765 is greater than 3 but less than 4, so it will be between 3 and 4. That's why we have taken here 3 and here 4. Now 3.1, 3.2, such type of parts will be drawn here up to 3.9 and then 4. Second digit is 7. After 3, second digit is 7. So we have taken 3.7 here and it is more than 3.7, so 3.8. We have taken 3.7, 3.8 here, and then second digit is 6. So we went to 6, 3.7, then 6. But after that, one more digit is also there. So we have taken 3.76 and then 3.77. We have carried here 3.76 and 3.77. After that, we need to have 3.76 and then 5. So 761, 762, and 3.764, 3.765. This is our required presentation on the number line of 3.765. In the same way, second question, 4.26. 4.26 bar. It means we have 4.26. 26 is repeating here. But as per the rule, we will take only 4 digit after the decimal. It means we have to go up to 4.26, 4.26. We will represent 4.2626. So you know that if 4.26 is greater than 4 but less than 5, so we have taken here 4 and 5, and between these we were 4.2 here. We are here 4.2 and 4.3. Taken forward 4.2 here and 4.3 here, we taken 4.26, 4.27. This is 27. Again 26. Then again 26. So after 26 we are also going for the 26. So this one is here 263 and 262. Again taken here and we got here 2626. This is the required representation of 4.26 bar. Okay. So after this we are going into the next exercise, that is exercise number 1.5. See the questions of 1.5. Classify the following numbers as rational or irrational. So just we are going to solve this. This is exercise 1.5, 2 minus root 5. You know that 2 is a rational number and root 5 is an irrational number. So the subtraction of rational and irrational is always irrational. That's why this number is an irrational number. You can write it. So this is irrational. You can write ki subtraction of rational and irrational is always irrational. So it is an irrational number. Second one is 3 plus root 23 and minus root 23. So this one can be solved in this way. Open the bracket and this 23 will be cancelled out. 3, you know that 3 is a rational number. Just we are taking one more question. Two root 7 upon root 7. 7 root 7. So 7 and 7 is cancelled out here. We are getting 2 by 7. And this is a rational number. Okay, so at first we will solve the questions and then we will decide ke whether it is a rational or irrational. Just see question number 2 now. Simplify each of the following expression. So just see how can we solve this question. Question number 2, a simple question. Question number 2, we are taking first one. This is 3 plus root 3. And 2 plus root 2. Okay, so simply we will multiply this one and see what is the outcome. 3 multiplied by 2, it will give you 6. 3 2 is 6. 3 into root 2 is 3 root 2. Then it will be 2 root 3. And this is root 6. Again check it. 3 into 2 is 6. 3 into root 2 is 3 root 2. 2 root 3 and root 6. Okay, this is the answer. So similarly you can solve the other question also. Whatever the questions are given here, just see third one, question number 3. It is given root 5 plus root 2 whole square. So you know the formula of a plus b whole square. By that formula we can write a square plus 2ab plus b square. Now this one will be 5 and 2 root 10 plus 2. So 5 plus 2 is 7. So this is the way to solve the questions. Now question number 3. In question number 3, it is written that ki pi is defined as the ratio of circumference C of a circle to its diameter D, that is pi equal to C by D. This seems to contradict the fact pi is irrational. How will you resolve this contradiction? So this question is here. Just see how can we solve this contradiction. इस कॉन्ट्राडिक्शन को इसको रिजॉल्व करने का तरीका ये है कि जैसे हमको पता है कि पाई जो है वो एक इरेशनल नंबर है और सी मीन्स सर्कमफेरेंस सर्किल का, डी मीन्स डायमीटर, तो सर्कमफेरेंस को डायमीटर से डिवाइड करने से आता है पाई. उस लिहाज से सी बाई डी की जो वैल्यू आती है वो रेशनल होनी चाहिए, लेकिन ये इरेशनल होता है क्योंकि जो वाट एवर द वैल्यू वी आर टेकन वी आर मेजर्ड बाय आवर स्केल और मेजरिंग अपैरेटस वो कभी भी 100% एक्यूरेट नहीं होता, जिसके कारण ये हम कह सकते हैं कि पाई जो है वो रेशनल नंबर नहीं है, इरेशनल नंबर. तो यू हैव टू राइट दिस. नाउ वी विल टेक क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. सो जस्ट टेक आउट योर राउंडर स्केल पेंसिल विद यू. This is one of the okay. Question number 4 is represent root over 9.3 on the number line. So root over 9.3. With your scale, just draw a line segment AB of 9.3 centimeter. This length will be 9.3. After point B, just take 1 unit more, it means you can take 1 centimeter, and give the point C there. Point C. Okay. Draw the bisector of AC. Try to understand again, AB is of length 9.3 and BC, the length of BC is only 1 centimeter. Okay. Draw the bisector of AC. AC का bisector बनाना है, it means half से ज़्यादा लेकर, आपने 8th class में किया है, इस line को bisect, ऐसे होता था, ऐसे line draw होती है, तो this is the bisector and take the point O here, any point can be taken, after this draw the, after this take O as center and draw the semicircle from this point. Semicircle will be like this, and now at point B, draw a perpendicular, it means angle of 90 degree. Take point D there, जहाँ पे ये इसको circumference को cross कर रहा है, वहाँ पे point D लीजिए, just drawing OD, okay. Now, try to understand the things. Figure is not so difficult. Okay. With the length of BD, take B as center and the length of BD, draw an arc like this. This one. So, take the point E here and this length, the length from point B to E will be root 9.3. How it is root 9.3, we have to prove this. So just see how we can prove. Look here, OBD is a right angle triangle and we have to prove that the length of BD, this length BD is root over 9.3. we have to prove that this length is root over 9.3, not this one, this one. So let us prove. Okay, just try to understand. You know that the length of A to B is 9.3, length of AB is 9.3 and B to C is 1, so 9.3 plus 1 is 10.3. it means that OC is 9.3 plus 1 by 2, that is 10.3 by 2. Whatever the length of OC will be same as the length of OA and the length of OD, because these are the radius. This one is the radius, this also is the radius, this one is also radius. So the length of OD is 10.3 by 2. Now we will find out the length of OB. Look here, OB, whatever we got, OC is 10.3 by 2, and now we want to have OB. So yahan se yahan tak tha 10.3 by 2, और ये 1 सेंटीमीटर अगर इसमें से आप माइनस कर दो तो ये बचता है. तो वी विल राइट 10.3 by 2 - 1, टेक द एलसीएम, 10.3 - 2, इट इज 8.3 by 2. नाउ यूज द राइट एंगल पाइथागोरस थ्योरम इन राइट ट्रायंगल ओबीडी बाय पाइथागोरस थ्योरम. यू कैन राइट OD square equal to OB square plus BD square. The length of OD is 10.3 by 2. OB is 8.3 by 2. And this is BD squared. Square of 10.3 by 2 is 106.09 by 4, and this one is 68.89. Take the number into the same side, it will give you 106.09 by 4 minus 68.89 by 4 equal to BD square. Now it will be 106.09 minus 68.89 equal to BD square. Okay, take the subtraction. After subtracting, you will get 37.2. 37.2 by 4 equal to BD square. After dividing this, you will get here 9.3 equal to BD square. But we need to have BD, so it will be root over 9.3 and proved. Okay. This is all for today. Thank you.